My dear Chiang Mai Creative City Development Committee Chair and Associate Professor Dr. Nat Barayo, dear Mr. John Hawkins, dear Madam U.S. Consul General Susan Stevenson, Mr. Hagen, Honorary Chairman Consul Chiang Mai, dear Professor Martin, dear CMCC Goodwill Ambassadors, distinguished guests, and of course, Kun Titiya, General Manager of the Four Seasons Chiang Mai, the staff who made this evening, this wonderful location possible, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. It is my great pleasure to be presiding here with you this evening on this very special occasion that Chiang Mai Creative City Initiative has recently had its first anniversary. I have participated in many of its activities and followed its development over the past year since I have been assigned to serve here in Chiang Mai from last October. The energy and enthusiasm that these voluntary groups of people from all sectors have impressed me and many others in a very special way. The over 700 years history of Chiang Mai, or Nopak Risi, Nopak Pik Chiang Mai, the city's beauty and its cultural and economic variety makes Chiang Mai such a very special place to live. I do believe that the charm and unique culture of Chiang Mai creates this desire in us to do something for Chiang Mai. And as you know, we in Chiang Mai asked the cabinet ministers to endorse Chiang Mai as a city of splendid of culture. The Chiang Mai Creative City Initiative is very complementary to this, and we need to work on the opportunities for the next generation and offer them a bright future. CMCC's focus on job creation and sustainable economic development, influencing our culture, creativity and knowledge in the right approach. The Chiang Mai Creative City team has created many excellent projects, suggestions and ideas, and we are now applying to join the UNESCO Creative Cities Network, and due to the support by the United States Consul General, CMCC and IBM in Thailand, Chiang Mai was selected as one of the few cities in the world for IBM's Smarter Cities pilot projects early this year. Another new initiative is the Chiang Mai Creative City Goodwill Ambassadors Program, for which we are here today. This is based on similar programs in leading cities such as Barcelona, Copenhagen, and Hamburg, but tailored to Chiang Mai. We have selected and appointed the first 16 individuals. The CMCC Goodwill Ambassadors Program is a truly creative initiative by bringing together distinguished individuals with a variety of backgrounds in a range of professions and locations. CMCC Goodwill Ambassadors are volunteers who will help to promote and develop Chiang Mai. I'm most grateful to them all that they have kindly accepted our sincere invitation. I'm also most grateful this evening that Mr. John Hawkins is here with us in Chiang Mai. Mr. Hawkins is working with the Royal Thai government and many other governments, companies, and organizations around the world on creative economy related issues. Mr. Hawkins, it would be our great pleasure indeed if you would be kind to give a few words to our office this evening. May I take this opportunity in inviting you at this time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much.